6 and we are in Korchma again. This is the opening of a capital Ukrainian festival, and this is Jane Kolbe, the wonderful, outstanding leader of this great event. Jane, good evening. So what do you think what's going on tonight?
Energy. This is an electric night. We have Lemon Bucket Orchestra, we have Zapovid, both from Toronto, and we had a surprise performance from the violin virtuoso, Vasyl Popadiuk, who suddenly got on stage and played for the audience. And, it just energized everybody in the room. It was just incredible. So we're launching our festival tonight. We're going to be revealing our lineup. We'll tell you a little bit more about the festival, the four-day event.
Thursday, we did have Friday Korchma and Saturday and Sunday all day, but it's just a little bit different spin on it this year. This year it's all at the same location at the St. John the Baptist and Ukrainian Shrine. Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday is all at the same location. Last year it was at different locations, but because it's at the same location, we can really build a more extensive program, and that's going to be a lot of fun.
Okay. So what's going on Friday? Okay. So any surprises for us?
A few. So we have a fashion show. We've partnered with Miss Ukrainian Canada, and the contestants are coming up. We're going to have this fabulous fashion show, something Ottawa has never seen. We'll have a runway, coming off of the stage. It'll be an outdoor event. We're going to have this fabulous show of, modern meets traditional, Ukrainian fashion. Finishing the night off with a zabava and a dance. Friday is going to be fabulous. Then Saturday starts at 11, all the way up until 11 at night. We have fireworks show on Saturday.
And this is first time. It's like Tulip Festival, but on Ukrainian campgrounds.
A huge lineup of performers, some favorites returning, some new ones we haven't had in Ottawa yet. Sunday we end at 10 with this fabulous performance by Vasyl Popadiuk that we just heard. So Vasyl Popadiuk and his whole Popadiuk band will be here, and he's going to close Sunday night with this, on a high note. So we can't wait to hear him. And just listening to him today, his hand is like a hummingbird. You don't even see it. It's just remarkable. This show on Sunday, we're calling it One World, where we're bringing in other cultures. And so we have a Romanian dance group and a Serbian dance group as well, doing a performance to delight the audience. And we're really looking forward to watching that.
It seems like the Ukrainian festival is getting really international.
Oh, it is. Oh, and one more thing, the flag.
What about the flag?
Okay. So we're going to reveal tonight, with the Capital Ukrainian Festival has a flag, an official flag, which we will fly on the City Hall, right on top of Ottawa, from July 18th all the way up through the festival weekend. We're going to have a flag-raising ceremony, and this is going to be a really fabulous event, because, as you know, we're celebrating 125 years of settlement in Canada, and what better way to show, our pride and raising the flag. So we'll show Canada, we'll show Ottawa, our Ukrainian hospitality, and it'll be a wonderful weekend.
Thank you very much, and I wish everyone